After his incursion into NetherRealm, Kotal Kahn had become a prime target of Special Forces surveillance. Jacqui Briggs was assigned to monitor his activity. Jacqui followed Kotal Kahn to an equatorial jungle, where he entered a hidden pyramid. Inside, he retrieved a glowing crystal skull. Jacqui attacked the Emperor and raced away with the object. Jacqui was praised for her work, but couldn't help thinking her interference was what Kotal Kahn had wanted all along.